I came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, yeah, you, yeah, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
Today is Wednesday, February 3rd, 2016.
Today for lunch is the choice of a Sloppy Joe or Big Daddy's Pizza with baked tots, the salad bar, and a banana.
Attention Golden View. Would you like to use clay, Legos, and sketches to create an iMovie video? If so, sign up for Mr. Klotz's week-long claymation animation class, which starts Monday after school from 3 to 4:30 p.m. All videos will be eligible to enter Golden View's Video Awards.
If you can't participate in the next week's class, the class will be offered again February 22nd to the 26th. Space is limited, so sign up in the office today.
The following is an announcement from the office. Gum is not allowed here at Golden View. If you are chewing gum, you need to dispose of it properly. If you are seen chewing gum, you will be asked to spit it out.
Also, this is a reminder from the office that cell phones and electronic devices are not allowed during school hours. Using these devices is only allowed if you have teacher permission.
And speaking of cell phone usage, the following is an important message from Nurse Bell.
Hey, Tia.
Yeah?
I don't feel good.
You should go call your dad in the bathroom or something.
Good idea.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes!
Hey, Miss Camille, I just texted my father because I'm not feeling good, so he's gonna come pick me up.
Lauren, is that what you should be doing?
Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap!
So if anybody's sick in school, what you need to do is come to see me. So if you're sick or you're injured, you have to come see me. Even if you text your parents, which you're not supposed to really be doing, to come and get you, they're still going to send you to come see me. So always come see me if you're sick or you're ill. And you can always call from my office because you're going to have to come see me anyway. So, and I love seeing all of you. So anyway, come see me if you're sick or ill.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for another episode of Word Up Wednesday, which is our way of helping you build a better vocabulary.
Z
H
I
H
U
A
H
U
A
Chihuahua.
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 A very small, round-headed, large-eared, short-coated dog reputed to predate Aztec civilization.
Paco got a new dog, Chihuahua, named Taco.
And finally, remember that spelling bee practice is today, after school in Miss Armstrong's room, and the babysitting class continues in Miss Cart's room.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Day.
Day.
It goes on and on and on.